are we doing?
We're just talking. We're basically...
Oh.
I'm Jason. Cheers.
No, I'm Dave McWane.
Dave, I play in After Midnight Project.
Oh, I play in Big D and the Kids Table.
We're just here hanging out. We're going to interview each other. I guess that's how it works. I did one earlier.
Oh.
So basically, what do you have coming up after Warped Tour?
Well, first thing I'm going to do is rush home to my cats. You know,
oh,
I haven't
dude.
Fed them in 2 months, so...
Damn.
No.
you left with like a huge bowl?
No, I left them with two kids that drink a lot, so hopefully it'll be all right.
They're dead.
Yeah. Timothy
Sorry,
and Molly. I'll run to them.
I got Baxter and Fada back home. My two cats, Baxter and Fada.
I like the name.
Yeah, and Riley and Marley are my dogs.
Oh, nice.
I haven't seen them forever, too, so that's awesome.
And what would you say is your number one favorite band on this year's Warped Tour?
If I don't say you, would get mad?
No.
Okay, you know what? Honestly, here's the thing. My favorite person would be Dallas Green, because I love City and Color so much.
Yeah.
I'm such a huge fan of his voice.
Yeah.
A band that's on. I'm really into Inner Party System.
Dallas can count, because isn't he his own band?
There you go, yeah. Dallas Green.
Dallas.
Right there. I'm a big fan of him.
Nice.
You guys rock too.
Oh.
No. I gotta say, no, you guys do kill it. Good job. Do you have an album coming out or anything? Or what's
going on? We had our new album came out 3 weeks ago, Fluent and Stroll. It's number one on the Billboard charts.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's huge in Japan.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn, dude. That's awesome. I thought you guys played the Super Bowl last week, right?
Yeah, the Super Bowl. Fluent and Stroll was actually the first music to be satellite played out of the satellite towards the other planets.
Yeah, dude, I heard about that, man. Cheers.
Yeah,
that's amazing, dude. Yeah.
They're hoping for peace.
Yeah. Dude, yeah, it's funny. That's what we're doing, actually. We have a new thing. We're going to go to the Guinness Book of World Records. John Feldman played 380 shows in 1 year.
Really?
We're going to do 680 because we're setting up holograms in different. So we're going to have hologram. Like,
yeah.
We'll be playing a show in Europe and in here. Uh-huh. So we're going to take the crown this year.
Would you mind if I was in the background of the holograms? Just
yeah, it's kind of like. Yeah. Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah. What would you say is your favorite question a fan asks you?
oh man. My favorite question or like the most?
I got one.
So what's yours?
Where your tent is.
Yeah, exactly. I know, exactly. And then I ask them back, I don't know, have you seen my tent? So, yeah. Yeah, well, hey.
Yeah.
You guys are awesome. Good people out here. I did yoga with your guitar player today.
Yeah, he does the yoga every morning. Sean P. Rogan, our guitar player. Yeah. He's helping backs and hamstrings.
Yeah, definitely. We're talking about the last time we had KFC in a bucket was when E.T. came out. we're not aging ourselves, though. That was a few years ago.
Now, you have a new record.
I do.
Yes.
It comes out in 2 days.
2 days? Are you excited?
Yeah. It comes out on Tuesday. It's called Let's Build Something to Break. It's our first, it's our debut album on a major label, so.
Wow. Do you think relatives will like it?
They do, actually.
They do.
Yeah.
That's the secret.
I get like little text messages from my grandma.
Whoa.
And she's like, Jason, I think you should call your album Down From Up. She gives me like different like little names for songs, and she's awesome.
I call that the You Know What You Should Do.
You know what you should do, exactly. So, well, Mo Boogie, thanks for having us here. After Midnight Project and Big D and the Kids Table. Wait, really quick.
Yes.
I'm sure everyone asks you that, but where did that name come from? I want to know, actually.
It actually came from Denver, Colorado.
Really?
No joke. My friend Connor Donnelly phoned me. He's like, you promised me I could name one of your bands. And I was like, yeah, all right. And he goes, Big D and the Kids Table.
Awesome. Wow. I actually wanted to know that. I've wondered. So,
all right.
Man.
Well, you saw us here first.
Mo Boogie.
Mo Boogie.
Mo Boogie. .net.